Well, hello, 2019. How are you today? 2019. And I just woke up.
Daddy wants some jelly. Can you give Daddy some jelly?
Yeah.
It's strawberry jelly.
Strawberry jelly.
Oh. Nom 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 nom. Happy New Year, Taya. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. We made it through the night.
Oh, yeah. After having pizza.
Jelly.
It's jelly. Wow. Yummy jelly. Can Mari have some? Yum, 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 yum.
It's 2019. All of a sudden, my plan is to go to Walmart and get another set of lenses because we found out that Walmart has them for half the price as Target. So I'm just going to go get those and see if they work just as good. We had a rough night with the baby, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, she was screaming and screaming for a while, but then she went to bed.
Because she was exhausted.
Out of sheer exhaustion, this baby went to bed.
Yeah.
That's the story of 2018 to 2019 handoff. We had a baby exploding with dairy.
Oops. Bubbles.
Let
me have some more bubbles.
Sure. Oh, I was
going to
turn it on and see if
bubbles.
The rose parade is on.
Hey, turn it on. See if the rose parade's on. I'm going to get the kitty bubbles. See if Moogy wants some catnip bubbles. Where are they at? Oh. These are catnip bubbles. Is that Tina Turner? They're doing kind of an 80s thing on the Rose Bowl parade. I think that's someone like Tina Turner. There, he's doing it. Oh, that's too much for him.
Too much, Bubbles?
He moved.
I thought it was because of Taya.
Oh.
He loves Bubbles. Get a Moogs. Yep, that's it. Use your paws. He's getting harassed.
In 2019, Kay's used her new tea strainer.
Yes.
I just got bubbles.
It, so gotta try out my new tea.
Oh, there's bubbles.
You like the bubbles?
Yes. Oh, the rainbow bubbles.
The rainbow bubbles. Wow. Rainbows are the best. Are you getting tired?
Baby Mari. I've drank plenty of coffee. I even used hot chocolate to do choco coffee in the last bit so I could drink it real fast. Looks like baby Mari has a diaper. Look at that bump. Look at that bump. Just all full of, like, pee. The one thing I hope to accomplish by going to Walmart is getting the cheaper lenses for the camera, along with getting junk food and Chinese food and donuts and stuff. Right next to the lot cop, about to go into Walmart, get some holiday treats, like I've already said. There's Walmart. For some reason, it's so cold out here that the ground is white. See the ground? It's like the ground is even cold.
All the way here, it was white.
Frozen. It's frozen out here. I was about to put on my hat, but now I'm already almost there. The coffee's getting up on me. I gotta go to the restrooms. They don't have the black. People bought the black. The silver is $300. Do they even carry the black? You'd think they would, it's so popular. Look at these deplorable. That's a Vivitar, $70. Camcorder offerings. These options are not very good. Figured out we. Someone came into the bathroom. I was gonna talk about how old my coat is. It's like years old, 5 years. But I'm here. This is the price for this. Fisheye lenses on it. And then the macro. Yeah, I'm getting this. Could also get this. Case logic. There's a light. And all that stuff. I already have all that stuff. I don't need it. So for this part, I have to use my phone for FaceTime. Because I gotta talk to Kay about what kind of donuts and stuff she wants, so I can't film it. I got all the stuff, now I'm going back home now. So weird how the ground is so white. Just a weird thing. Frozen asphalt. I don't get it. Where am I parked? This is the maiden voyage of this setup. And I can already see that you're gonna see the microphone. Well, there's not much I can do. At least you're getting quite a bit of a view. You're getting more with this lens. Oh, but everything looks pretty good.
How about marshmallows?
Those aren't marshmallows, Taya. Those are conversation hearts.
Conversation hearts.
Those aren't marshmallows, Taya.
Marshmallows?
Here, come in here. Mommy said you can't have them. Mommy said that you have to wait. Can you be in the shot with Daddy?
Yes.
You have to wait to eat those.
Yes.
You can't have them right now.
see all these artifacts, but I guess that's the nature of a fisheye, I suppose. There's a lot of artifacts.
Competition.
From the light?
Competition hunts. Let me see it. Oh, I don't know.
So, like, distorted up there.
We're getting ready to take the tree. The tree is going away. Check this out, someone's awake.
Do you know where your hat is?
Where my hat is?
This is the fish lens.
Walk down the hall, see what
it
you think.
Doesn't seem kind of distorts.
I mean, it does a fisheye effect, right?
Yeah. What? Yeah, I got a big, curve here.
But going through Omaha, like the old market with this, might be cool. I don't know.
I'm sure this is fine.
This is not going to be easy. We got to put stuff in there.
I know!
This goes in here.
Look,
this goes in this box.
Hi, Peppa.
Thank you. Hi, Peppa. Hi, Peppa.
So cold out there. 2 degrees, right?
Is it 2 degrees?
It was 3 last time I checked.
3 degrees?
I don't know.
My ears were about to fall off. That's all I know.
It doesn't make much difference, though. 1 degree.
Yeah, 1 degree. Do you like it when she calls you Mommy Pig?
I love it so much. I can't describe. Well, she said it like 50 times in a row.
Thank you, Mommy Pig.
Hey, are you kicking these boxes? I'm here. She's like, get these out of here. Get these out of here. These are in my space.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What is going on over here? Can I put stuff here?
Wow. Thank you.
Mommy Pig, thank you.
Thank you, Mommy Pig. You're welcome, Mommy Pig.
Oh yeah, fisheye lens, I'm in it.
Mari's got glitter on her head.
Oh no.
Gotta check on my rice. Uh-oh. It's just about to overflow.
Snowy bears.
This is Mari's present.
Do you think Mari will know?
Well, Taya can't steal anything.
This is for you, cutie. Yes, I like it.
No.
pee.
It's like really loud.
More, please.
Let's find the volume control.
One,
Roker switch.
Two, three, four, five treats. Yummy.
Hopefully this one lasts longer than the other tea set.
Yeah.
Two pretty cups to share our tea. Time to share a spot of tea. Some for you, some for me. Let's take turns and always say please and thank you.
What do you think?
We're
is that fun?
Song. We're singing a song.
It's singing a song?
Yes, it is. It's a song.
Oh, it bends my head. I'm Ben. It's squishing my head. Ow! 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 My head's a pancake. It hurts so bad. Oh, it feels better to be stretched out. Oh, it hurts.
She's gonna get you. We're gonna get you. We got you. Yeah.
Hey, if you solve it, maybe you should do a video.
If I solve it? Yeah, maybe. Do a video about it. Like
just do a short video and be like, this is what you should do.
Yeah, bypassing the selinoid didn't help.
May or may not work. It didn't work for us.
Alright, so this is coming from the cold water. I'm now going to turn it on.
Gently.
Yeah, that's coming out really full force.
Yeah.
I'm not going to go all the way with it, but the problem isn't this hose, even though there's some crap in there. But the crap may have traveled into the faucet over years of time, since 2015, and caused the clog. She's been saying that part where it goes, oh, so sweet. And we're going to turn the water on down there, which is going to shoot water out of this hole. So we have this bucket, and someone's got to stand here with the bucket and deflect the water down into the sink while the other person works the faucet. All right, I'm ready for your help. Do you want to be the faucet turner honor or the deflector of water?
I don't know.
You want to be the faucet turner honor.
Okay.
I decided that's probably what you want. All right, turn it on.
This is going to make a huge mess, isn't it?
Yeah, maybe.
Which way?
The way that it's not going. Does that make sense? I don't want to die.
How come it's not doing anything? This is supposed to be the hot one.
It's dribbling out here. Water's dribbling out. Oh, there we go.
How far did it go? Here we go. Is that good?
Yeah. Now do the cold, I guess.
Gosh,
a dead spider was in there.
Ew.
Did you do cold too?
A spider? No.
Okay. Maybe that was in the bucket though.
Well, at least it comes through there.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's something. Hopefully it'll work. I'll let you know. Flushing the lines, back flushing or whatever, didn't help. Didn't help. I even soaked the cartridges. Doesn't matter. This thing just wants to be clogged, which means it's probably something right here that's wrong with it. Story time. Turn off the other light. Shut the door.